so much free time, knowing time ain't free. I sacrificed it. My girl showed me love, she know I make sacrifices. And if it's real, real love, then you make sacrifices. To get ahead, man, you gotta make sacrifices. That's how hungry my appetite is. Yeah, yeah. I cut the drama out my energy. Focus on the inner me, never on an enemy. And I done sacrificed my own time. I done sacrificed my own mind. I done sacrificed the club life. I done sacrificed my love life. Look, I cut the drama out my energy. Focus on the inner me, never on an enemy. And I done sacrificed my own time. I done sacrificed my own mind. I done sacrificed the club life. I done sacrificed my love life.
Also, I done sacrificed the thug life.
All right, the challenge is in front of you. Do you accept it? I hope so. Keep the game on. Play the challenge. It's Solo Challenge, Madden Ultimate Team. The Armadillos ready to go here on 1st and 10.
Let's go.
Stepping up, he's going to keep it. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. A really nice effort that time. 12 yards on the keeper, picking up the first.
First play of the drive, a first down run. Well, that sets you up for whichever way you want to go. Do you come right back and run the football again because you've got them on their heels? Or do you play chess match with them? Break tendency and go play action and go for the big shot.
A gain of 3, second down.
Not much happening there on first down.
I thought there might have been a hole for a split second.
Yeah, but it dried up pretty quickly, didn't it? Closed fast.
On second down, Johnson. Johnson with a burst, a first down and more. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. That O-line, they cleared a big hole there on that run.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only are they controlling things right at the line of scrimmage, but they're able to get upfield to get to what we call the second and the third levels. You know, get to linebacker spot, the secondary spot, getting all the way downfield with their blocking, which helps keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon. Throw left side complete. That's Holmes. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down. They're on the march, but facing eighth. Still in search of the first down after that last completion. On third down, he'll drop to throw. And they're going to get him. He's taken down for a sack back at the 47-yard line. Shane McClellan in there to drop him for a loss of 10. And it'll be fourth and long. They'll try and throw for it here. And this is going to be incomplete. Boy, a real head-scratcher there. It's getting set, 1st and 10. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. Almost able to intercept it. That's one he would have liked to have held on this first drive. Instead, second down.
Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change.
Big play, right in his hands, unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground. Call it no gain on the run there, and now they'll be looking at a third down. They'll look to throw. Hits his target, the tight end, Will Tye. And he's going to get to the 31, enough for the first down. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs.
As far as tight ends go, this guy's not a speed burner. He's much more of an inline blocking type of a tight end. But how about this last play? Made a nice catch and picked up a first down.
That's what impresses me about him. When he's called upon, usually gets it done.
Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. Just the first quarter, but tackling going to be so important going forward. They've got to limit plays like that.
And that's something when you see it happen early in the game and they don't get him on the ground, you can always tell that they were concerned about it going.
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. A near turnover, but the offense recovers it. Now they'll try to regroup on second. Again, it's Johnson. And Johnson lost the football. It's loose, poked out. Couple of plays sent him the wrong way, and now they face a third and 14. He'll look to throw. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. They are, however, facing a fourth down situation. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. Out of the gun. They'll look to throw. He finds his target. It's Crowder. And he's taken down deep in their territory. It's a pickup of 33 yards. And that does it for this one. Pat yourself on the back. You just completed and dominated the Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge.
Young Gerald. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Die line with the boom pow. Every week now I switch to a new style. 212s in the back just blew out. Everything I do end up in the news now. Yeah. Made a crowd with a few now. I'm in the mood now. 2 a.m. What you wanna do now?
What you wanna do now?
Lil baby pass. Don't spill on me, that's Margiela. Got this Oakland game to tell her. She look familiar. At Coachella, what's her name? Isabella, it's forget it. Yeah. It's like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Tryna flush and got some places we can go. Lot y'all got me speaking slow like, yeah, I'm blessed, I don't GA. I'm tryna, yes on, yes on, yes on, yes. Say less. I've got some places we could go. Swear she got the d- like wow. She's blessed, I'm blessed. I don't GA. I'm tryna. Yes on, yes on, yes on, yes.
Girl, you so you stop falling in love again. Shh, get it, my favorite rush. You talkative, ain't got quiet. Who got some grace? I'm trying to.
Yeah.
I'm all for these. Get it. Now, come.
tryna. Yes on, yes on, yes on, yes. Say less. Say less. You ain't go. Say less.
Complaining all day, but in the same condition. If you wanna make change, it's gonna take commitment. Some people enslaved by their religion, can't emancipate the fundamental principles. When I see through optics, transform the wisdom. Watch me use my prophets, get them on the listen. I've been on a mission. I never sell my soul cause there's priceless.
And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gauden, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play. Veteran kicker Phil Dawson ready to get us started. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. Now it's Chris Thompson on the return. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. And the offense readies for a first down and 10.